Day 48. Yep, I'm back in the classroom. That's it. Work from home is. I think it's gonna be over now. It doesn't look like there's any snow in the forecast, so we'll be back in the building pretty much every day. So, hope you're doing well, my son. I don't like these days where you do not contact me at all, not even once. Don't like that. Well, it's tough enough that I don't see you every day, physically. So, make it a point to please get in touch with me every day. Speaking of dying for your attention, my fish are definitely dying for my attention because this morning I lost the gourami, not the big one, the original one that you bought me. Remember, you bought me two and one died, and I bought a replacement. That replacement just died this morning. I don't know why. I cleaned my tank weekly. I don't know what's going on there all of a sudden. So I know I'm going to clean the filter this weekend. But anyways, I don't think you made any comments on your video from yesterday where I showed you what I put into your big tank. So anyways, I know you're doing well. It looks like you're over your stomach bug, which is good. So continue to do what you got to do. Have fun, enjoy, and, you know, do what you got to do. Love you. Miss you. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. Look how gray I'm getting. Oof. Not good. All right. Love you, kid. Heart of the lion. Heart of the lion. Love you, man.